Status rises over $60 million and triggers Ethereum overload. Status is a decentralized messaging app based on Ethereum. According to newsbitcoin.com, as soon as the sale started, the network became congested and the Status team was unable to immediately provide everyone with their promised tokens. It happened as a result of too many transactions being sent to the smart contract address simultaneously.